A golden statue of Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu was given a mixed reception as it made a brief appearance in Tel Aviv. The controversial effigy, which was nicknamed King Bibi by its artist, was apparently in response to the idol-like status of the leader among some of his supporters. One person took offense and knocked the statue off its pedestal. Officials said it had been erected without permission.